हार्डी एरिचेल और कैरम बोरोसिन वो इज बेस्ट। हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट इन योर लाइफ। सो गाइस, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कंपेयर हार्डी एरिचेल विथ कैरम बोरोसिन। बट गाइस रिमेंबर, आई एम क्रिएटिंग दिस वीडियो only and only for entertainment purpose, and I respect feelings of Hardy Erichel and Kerem Bursin fans. And let me clear, I am also fan of Hardy Erichel and Kerem Bursin, and I am not creating any kind of hate. And for fun and for entertainment purpose, I am just comparing Hardy and Kerem. So let's start. And guys, in this video, I will compare Hardy with Kerem on the basis of net worth, popularity, and on the basis of behavior and nature. But before comparing these two actors, let me give a quick introduction about them. Hardy Erichel, who is Turkish actress and model, and she was born on 24 November in 1993, and as of now she is 30 year old. Hande Erichel is popular Turkish actress and model, and she is known for her various roles in dramas and movies. But still she is best known for her performance in the series You Knock on My Door, and in this series she played a lead role of Ada. And on other side, Kerem Bursin is also an famous and popular Turkish actor and model, and Kerem Bursin was born on 4th June in 1987, and he is also well known Turkish actor and model, and he gained a significant popularity for his role in the series Waiting for the Sun and Matter of Respect. Do you know guys, Hardy Erichel and Kerem Bursin is popular on-screen couple. Hardy and Kerem both appeared in the series You Knock on My Door, and this series has made them popular at international level. And their on-screen chemistry was prized so much. And even they were in a relationship, but due to several reasons they did break up. And I have made special video that why Hardy Erichel and Kerem did break up without explaining any solid reason. And you can click on I button to watch this video. Okay, now guys, it's time to compare Hardy Erichel with Kerem Bursin on the basis of their net worth. As of 2024, net worth of Hardy Erichel is estimated between $10 million to $30 million. And her wealth primarily comes from her acting, modeling, brand promotions, and paid social media posts. But apart from this, acting is a main source of income. And on other side, net worth of Kerem Bursin is estimated between $7 million to $15 million. And his income is also comes from his acting career, brand promotions, modeling, and various business investments. It means guys, Hardy Erichel is slightly richer than Kerem Bursin. If we compare Hardy Erichel net worth to Kerem Bursin, then Hardy Erichel is richer than Kerem. Okay, now guys, let's compare Hardy Erichel and Kerem Bursin on the basis of popularity. Firstly, let's talk about Hardy Erichel, that how much popular she is. Then we will discuss about popularity of Kerem Bursin. Remember guys, Hande is one of the most popular Turkish actress. And mostly, she is popular in younger audience. And Hande Erçel has her strong fan base in almost every country. But still, she is more popular in Asia, such countries like Pakistan, India, Bangladesh. You can imagine her popularity that on her Instagram account, she has around 30 million followers. It means her popularity extends beyond the Turkey, especially in the countries where Turkish dramas are widely watched. People love Hande Erçel because she is gorgeous and down-to-earth personality. And Hande Erçel has extraordinary acting skills. Okay guys, now let's discuss about Kerem Bürsin, that how popular he is. Kerem Bürsin is also highly popular Turkish actor. And on his social media accounts such like Instagram, he has over 10 million followers. As I told you before that he has appeared in various Turkish dramas and series which made him popular at international level. His acting skills and charismatic personality have earned him a loyal fan base both in Turkey and internationally. And like Hande Erçel, he is also popular in most of Asian countries such like Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, India, Iran, Iraq, Saudi Arabia. And if we compare Hande Erçel with Kerem Bürsin on the basis of popularity, then guys, Hande Erçel is much popular than Kerem Bürsin. Because Hande Erçel has a broader social media reach and international popularity as compared to Kerem Bürsin. It means Kerem is less popular than Hande Erçel. Okay now guys, let's compare Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin on the basis of their behavior and nature. That how humble, polite and down to earth they are. And guys, if we talks about Hande Erçel, then Hande is often described as sweet, down to earth and humble person. And guys, Hande Erçel is known for her warm intention, interaction with fans and colleagues, and she is frequently involved in charitable activities. And she respects the feelings of her fans. And guys, on other side, Kerem Bürsin is known for his charismatic and friendly behavior. And Kerem Bürsin is very passionate about his work. And he is often seen as a supportive co-star. Nature and behavior of Kerem Bürsin is also described as genuine and kind. In simple words, Kerem Bürsin is pure gentleman. And he often raised his voice against of some social issues such like environmental issue, gender equality issue and other issues. And if we compare Hande with Kerem on the basis of nature, then both are equally friendly, down to earth and passionate about their work. And both respect feelings of their fan. Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin both are sweet and both are easily approachable. Okay now guys, come to the final conclusion of the video. That Hande Erçel or Kerem Bürsin, who is best? Again guys, let me clear, I am just giving my own personal opinion and I am not spreading any kind of hate, but in my personal opinion, Hande Erçel is better than Kerem Bürsin. There is no doubt guys, Kerem Bürsin is good human, but still I prefer Hande Erçel rather than Kerem Bürsin. And guys, you can watch my playlist and other videos on Hande Erçel. थैंक यू सो मच गाइज फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. प्लीज़ कमेंट योर ओपिनियन दैट विच एक्टर डू यू लाइक द मोस्ट.